Then my sister Sharia told me about Sisters in Stream and my world changed. GGE showed me that there's life after trauma.
I'm proud of where we've been and who we are, but most important, I'm proud of where we're going.
GGE invests in girls and women's leadership, which leads to creating lasting, sustainable change for racial and gender justice in our communities.
Five things that I've learned from this organization that I try to incorporate into my grant making. And they're very simple. Dare to be uncomfortable. Dare to listen to the hearts and dreams of girls of color. Dare to reimagine a new future. Dare to lead. And dare to be unbridled, brilliant, and loving.
Tonight is about celebrating that we are still freaking standing. Right? Like I said in the video, beyond xenophobic, homophobic, transphobic, racist, sexist world and leadership we are under, right? We are still resisting.
Yep.
We are still standing. We are still community. How many people here consider themselves the chosen family of GGE?
For all of us is not only possible, but it is our birthright. Joanne has never settled for the best we think we can get, but has always demanded that we fight for the world girls of color need and deserve.
The process of becoming who we are is not a process of becoming at all, but rather a process of unbecoming all the things that we are not. Unbecoming the oppressed, unbecoming the pedestals, and unbecoming all the things to just be who we are and know that that's enough.
We're talking about deep-rooted issues, and it hurts. Like, these things are affecting all of us on a constant level.
One of the truths that's missing is the fact that queer people of color and also feminists of color built social justice tsunamis, whatever, social justice waves in this nation that have yet to be acknowledged. Yeah.
I'll say human. We reject queenhood and pedestals and walking 10 paces behind. To be human, lovely human, is enough.
GGE is filled with people and family that have the courage and the audacity to look ourselves in the mirror and say, we gonna win. For those who have been knocked down 9 times, but got up 10.